on each other on Crysis Warhead on max settings and max effects. See how this works.